Can't put this off forever. Gotta go see Uncle Aaron. Hey! It's another one of Marco's memory crystals. Should take care of that. Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to wake you up. We don't have to fight about this. Crush this crystal.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking us.
Marco was really freaked out. Wonder if whoever was following him is still out there.
To the Danicast, get this, now the fastest growing podcast in New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah. I'm coming for your own. For you new listeners, welcome. The Danicast is your spot for real takes on real news about real people. Did y'all hear about this train worker, Dennis, who single-handedly kept the trains running during the Sandman attack? Main track controls roof got cut off by a power failure, and he had to patch in from his cell phone on a hotspot to keep the lines up. Thousands of people got evacuated to Queens and Brooklyn thanks to him. Dennis, we at Danicast salute you. Keep doing what you're doing.
Look there!
Sorry, nobody's getting branded today.
Everything burns!
Those guys. I felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them.
wipe out the unworthy.
I thought you
okay.
died.
Okay, you're done. Tanker needs to be sealed up. Probably shouldn't tell Ma about how close I got to an almost exploding gas truck. Weapons out in the open?
I want explosions. I don't have them, but I do have something that... Hey, there you are. Ready for the pain?
Time to close shop.
This is gonna hit. This is just...
New York safe. That's what it's all about.
We really gotta do this with the mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Kid?
Martin Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I called. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. You getting some?
How did you...
Hey, Miles. That Lee business? Don't be stupid.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on with you? How's school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Another gate. Sweet. Can't pull it open from down here.
Made a decent problem. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Got it. You want to finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
this isn't the only stash.
Unk.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. I want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay, I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles. Me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con... ¿Estás bien?
Sí, Ma. Todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está tratando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Te quiero. Let's head out to the city. See what's going on. Maybe even find Lee while I'm at it. Someone's playing with fireworks? Bad idea. Let me call you back. Fireworks? Better warn those guys they're illegal here without a permit before someone calls the cops on them. I see some burglars.
What was that?
You shouldn't have shown
here
yourself!
We go. Didn't your mom ever teach you not to steal?
Open your mouth off, spider! I'm gonna get hit!
Y'all better think twice next time.
Remember? You on your way?
Oh, right! That's today!
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music technology program in the state. And I heard he's talking scholarships.
I have so many questions for him. Be there soon.
Another day, another disaster befalls our beautiful city.
Spider-Man would never condone stealing, but I'm telling you, they're so delicious, it's a crime. Not an actual... How does it look? Was that good? If it's great, it's not.
Haha, the bodega beef. It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath. But when Tails had to deal with the bodega copying his success by using the exact same mascot, it stepped up to a whole other level.
Hey, do either one of you guys have a permit for those?
Huh? Ah! Whoa! Mike! Mike!
He's still breathing, but I'll get him to a hospital. I knew those fireworks looked shady. Is he gonna be okay? I think so. Looks like he's just unconscious, but I'm not taking any chances.
Where am I? Spider-Man!
Don't worry, I'm taking you to a hospital. Also, for obvious reasons, I gotta tell you personal fireworks are illegal in New York.
We didn't know. They're for our brother, Lex. We lost him a few years ago, and he always loved them. So, we try to launch a few around his birthday.
Oh, man. I'm sorry.
Spider-Man? Wow. At least I can still wiggle my toes.
There. The staff here is great. They'll take good care of you.
Thanks. Actually, wait. If those fireworks we bought were sketchy, maybe you should check where we got them from. Some docks north of us between those two bridges.
I think I know which place you mean. I'll take a look. Hey, just dropped Mike off. You thought I should check where y'all bought your fireworks from, too.
The dock guys? That's a good call. But watch out. I know I saw two of them with guns. Like serious guns.
I'll be careful. Thanks.
Bro, watch it next to that barrel. We can't make any money if our stock blows up. You want to do this? Get back to checking the guns and let me work my magic.
Warn you about some shady characters selling bad. Yo, wait a second.
Call the boy. We ain't losing this shipment. I got a gift for you, Spidey. Drop. Get out of my way.
Happy birthday, Lex.
Was that you? Oh, man. I hope Mike saw that from the hospital. Lex would have loved it.
Hope y'all enjoy your time in New York. Stay safe. City seems pretty quiet. Still no sign of Lee. Or the gang that took him. Wonder if Pete's having better luck than me. To do a better job hiding their stolen tech. Should have known it'd be Krothus.
You'd be wise.
I see him!
He's here! Careful where you point that thing!
You can stop this, Spider-Man!
My backpack around here somewhere. All right.
Hey, Miles. What's up?
Hey, good to see you. I can't believe Mr. Atlas is gonna be here at BV. Maybe one of those scholarships has my name on it, if he likes my sound.
Productive technologies are on the horizon. Check it out on this brochure.
We've got preventative contraception information.
Please consult your parents and your primary care physician.
They'll help you find what's right for you.
Yes, those are free. Remember to stay safe.
Glad we have people on campus who know about these things.
Thank you.
Miles, glad you made it.
Oh, hey, Mr. Sinclair.
I just love seeing all this innovation in action. Oh, have you heard about the chemistry club? They're filling in while Miss Ferguson gets ready to demo the new robotics drone. She's running late. Presentation's on the main stage.
Oh, yeah. I'll try to make it over there.
Enjoy the show.
Thanks. See you around.
Hey, Miles, over here.
If it isn't Morales, the music master.
What's up, Delisai?
You here to see that university rep, Mr. Atlas?
Yeah, definitely. Nice astronomy booth.
Thanks. You should stop by later. I made a 3D model of Saturn, but get this. It's cake! I'll save you a slice.
Thanks.
Hey, you made it. I want to talk to him about that computational physics program.
We got your missing person report half an hour ago. What happened?
That's just it. We don't know. She left to get something from her car and then never came back.
I just heard two words, missing in person. So I'm gonna say yes.
Go ahead. We'll save your seat.
I gotta catch up to the principal. Maybe I could find out more.
Do you have any of her personal items? Yes. She left her phone behind. Is it unlocked? Have you seen any texts coming in or anything?
Here we go.
Just some notifications from her fitness tracker. It's counting her steps, wherever she is. The students adore Miss Ferguson. I hope she's all right. Please find her.
We'll do our best.
Miss Ferguson's missing. Man, sounds like she's still wearing her fitness tracker. Wonder if I could find that signal. All right. Let's see where this fitness tracker is. Last known location, Dawson Harbor.
Beginning text-to-speech call with Haley Cooper. Miles, Mr. Atlas just got here. ETA?
Oh, man. Gotta find Miss Ferguson first. Be there when I can.
He's handing out scholarship applications right now.
Can you get one for me?
I'll do better than that. Sent you a link.
Thanks.
Good luck. And hurry.
Heyo, Miles.
What's up, Genki? Can this wait?
Not really. I've got Mr. Atlas here. I told him how you were missing the fair for volunteer work, and he asked for a phone call with you. Is now a good time?
Thanks, Genki. Now is definitely not a good time.
Here he is, Mr. Atlas. I know you've got a flight to catch.
Genki!
Hi, Miles?
Yeah. Hello.
You're whispering. Is now a bad time?
No, I'll make it work. That's me.
Great. I heard you're interested in our music technology program. So, tell me about yourself. What do you do for fun?
Fun? I used to do music production, but it's been hard to find time lately.
Genki here showed me some of your samples. Good stuff. Particularly your song called Swinging. What was your inspiration?
I was just... swinging one day and thinking, the tune just kind of came to me.
Interesting. And can you tell me about what's important to you in life?
Being there for people when they need me. Being reliable, trustworthy, someone people can depend on.
Very interesting. And finally, why do you think you'd make a great addition to our school?
I don't give up. And, I care about doing the right thing. I won't let you down.
Fascinating. Well, Miles, thanks for your time. I think I've got enough here.
Thanks. Do you want my email so we can stay in touch, or,
Just lost one! Come on!
That could have gone better. Maybe I can make it back to BV in time to meet Mr. Atlas in person and clarify some things.
Where's that bug at? Whitey slipped away? Here we go. Oh, it's on, Spider-Man!
All right. With those guys out of the way, let's see where that tracker signal leads. This signal should lead right to Miss Ferguson's fitness tracker. I'd better follow that signal.
looks pretty breakable. I got you. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But who are these people? How do they know I work for Rand?
Let's figure that out when we're not in a hostage situation.
Time to squash the spider. You're dead, Spider-Man. He's ours.
You hide. I've got these guys.
By yourself?
It's in my job description. Ready to go?
Are you going to carry me?
Sure. I've carried people before.
As long as I can get verbal confirmation that if I throw up on you, you won't sue me.
Consider this confirmation. Just try to tell a brother first.
Thanks to Spider-Man, our treasured teacher, Miss Ferguson, is back with us safe and sound. To show our gratitude, it is my honor to declare Spider-Man the official hero of Brooklyn Visions. You are always welcome here, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
And now, back to the quad. We've got a robotics demonstration to do.
Much time.
Hi, Miles. I appreciate your dedication to interviewing, but I could tell you were clearly busy with something important. Mr. Sinclair put in an excellent word for you, as did Principal Evans. So let's do this right and meet this week on campus, in person.
Got a few app requests popping up on BB's campus. Thought I'd call you directly.
Can't do this alone. Why couldn't I just take him out to dinner or something?
Aw. Someone's asking their special one to homecoming.
Nice going,
but it looks
Jay.
Like things got out of hand.
Did they overdo it like one of those gender reveal things?
Sounds less dramatic than that. I think it's kind of sweet.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, on my way.